Imagine a world where mindfulness is taught from the ages of 4 to 14. That's 10 years of schooling dedicated to teaching our future generation how to breathe with intention, how to use all of our senses to appreciate life, and how to cultivate a lasting relationship with our natural world. A place where emotions and feelings are valued, understood, and talked about. Where people actively listen to one another instead of needing to get the next word in. A place for gratefulness, community, and celebration come before fear, anxiety, and doubt. This is Camp Begin.
It's relaxing. Children come to the classroom feeling a lot better about themselves. You see that they're self-regulated in a way that their bodies are calm and they're ready. And I think they're just not as afraid to try things. And I think that's a big step forward in what mindfulness can bring to our students.
As a parent, it's amazing to see them as five with those tools to help them just cope with emotions, anxiety. There was one day she came home and was upset about something. I'm sure an argument with her sister, but all of a sudden my husband and I just saw her kind of like take a deep breath and calm, and it worked. She calmed herself down.
Camp Begin's mission is to use mindful nature programming as the tool for self-expression, creativity, play, and self-regulation. If you could give yourself a full day in the great outdoors, long moments to breathe deeply, practice yoga, and to be able to express yourself in your favorite creative outlet, would you? Imagine a full week. Now think even bigger. What if you gave yourself this luxury for 10 years of your developing life? This is the gift you are giving children by donating today. Our brains are scientifically hardwired to build neural pathways through play, problem solving, and unstructured socialization. Current research says teaching mindfulness improves cognitive function, makes us less reactive, and more compassionate. Donations will create scholarships for low-income families and help future generations spread kindness to their communities.